Memphis cleaned up, shined up, pedal down on Maine. You can bet he's picking up some pretty country thing. If it's covered up in red mud with a worn out, worn winch, there's a good chance that that man is a pretty damn good friend. If there's horns in the back, there's a gun in the front. If there's dents on the side, he ain't scared of nothing. And if the 12 packs in the passenger seat, well, he probably worked his ass off all week. Yeah, somewhere way out there in a given town, there's a red, white, and blue collar driving heads around. Turning heads and burning tread and stirring up dust clouds like a shine hauling outlaw. Yeah, I'm talking about his truck, his dash, the county on his tag, the songs on his radio, the stickers on his glass. From four buys to two buys, it's true, you can't judge a book by.
If there's numbers on the back, 92 to 2012, Yoshi was about his best friend that he